Okay, the guinea pig was sweet and seems a lot sweet.
Okay.
And then now we take the temperature. See what's the temperature now, 39.3. Okay. This seems to be some running nose, is it? Just show the nose to me, come. No, the nose is. Same thing again, yeah. The left nostril again. Is the hay very dusty or not?
No, it's because I didn't put in a very enclosed area. It's a very well ventilated.
No, the hay, you must give me the good hay. No?
Yeah.
Some hay, they're dusty at the bottom.
Oh. That I think not an issue.
What brand is it? No?
Forgotten really.
Is it Ox?
USA. Not Ox.
The 9.5, slightly fever.
Slightly fever.
So it's eating now, you see the nose. So that's why I say you must examine the nose. You see the stain here?
Oh, yeah.
So that means, again, the same problem, the left nostril again.
Yeah.
That's why his head tilt also left. Mm-hmm. You notice the head tilt left. And then the ear, I think the owner didn't manage to put ear drops early on.
Mm.
Quite dirty. Okay, so I will give him the injection first and hospitalize him. But here, again, let me see the weight again. Or let me video it. Yeah, you see the weight now, so you follow up this case.
Okay.
Wait,
okay,
no, put inside, whole body in first. Okay, ready? See the weight. 577?
577.
Okay, can about that now. Yeah.